So guys, here's the surprise. And what do we have here? We have the Chania Falls. So this is the exact view that you see, and this is what I was trying to make sure that you have seen, because this is one of the best sceneries that you can have whenever you become one of the main person. And but don't forget that a drop from the viewing point can be fatal. It's very dangerous. So if you come here with your kids, make sure that you make sure that their safety is your priority as well as yours. So when I did a video about Thika, I said that I'm going to come here, and finally I'm here. And this is the, in fact, this is the right time. The reason why I'm saying this is the right time is because it's a rainy season here in Kenya in December, in November. And it means that whenever there is rain, it adds a particular value to any fall. If I zoom this video a little bit, this is the road that will take you to Thika. So a lot of people come here to enjoy the view, to take photos. It's a very great place to come and take a picture. This is the road. The road that you see there is the one that will lead you to Thika town. The vehicles that are going on the right side, they are leaving, and the vehicles that are going on the left side, these are the vehicles that are heading to Thika town, which is located on this direction. You cannot see it because of this forest that's here. That is the company that is responsible for the water and the sewage management in Thika. So let me show you this fall from here. So let me show you the view from this side. I'll be walking down to the Thika, to the Chania Falls, so that you can try to just imagine what kind of view you'd have if you were to come to this side. So I'll be walking down to the fall until the end of where I'm supposed to, I'm not supposed to go to this side. So, it is advised not to cross this line, this rail, the rail that you see here. Nobody's supposed to cross this one. In fact, it is an offense to cross over this fence. So guys, thank you so much. Thank you for supporting this channel. I hope that you have enjoyed the video. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.